a Secret, starring, while Gary Moore is on a week's vacation, Henry Morgan.
Good evening. Anybody? Welcome to I've Got a Secret. This is a brand new... It looks a little elderly back here. I don't know. It's an old piece of wood. But this is a brand new invention. It's called the Chamberlin Music Master. And it is absolutely revolutionary because it can sound like every instrument in the orchestra all at the same time.
Fabulous.
Fabulous thing. The people we think are most interested would be Norman Parris and his men. So would you raise the curtain, please? Now, just to get this thing in motion. Norman, would you have one of the men stand and play a little something? Okay. One instant. Any Southern?
Wait till I get my lip ready now.
Very good, I should think.
Ready?
I'm ready. You ready?
Thing. No, it's not ready yet. No. It has to go plump, 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 plump. There we are.
Flute time. Listen, little rhythm section.
We'll have three players.
Well, a drum, bass, and guitar.
Okay.
How about that?
Pedal.
Wow. One hand. One hand. Well, Norm, things aren't going so well. You want to try the full band?
The full band.
The full band. Miss Ann Sothern, that's a full band.
You ready?
I'm ready. I may weep.
Ann Sothern, thank you a million.
Lovely to be on the program to see all of you again.
Oh, I'm glad you had these lovely talks. Norman, you step in here. We're going to try a very interesting experiment tonight. Maestro, what can be done with this, do you suppose?
Well, first, there it is. We can do a couple of things with this. I think they're unusual.
I like it. People are going to be going out of their minds. It works on tapes. There are about 72 different tapes in here, and they're hooked up to a keyboard, which you saw on, and the rhythm sections and the patterns are built in. You just depress a thing and it goes, and we're very grateful to the Benton Music coming in. I think it was that car disappeared, too. You want to thank Ann Sothern? Merv Griffin, thank you very much for sitting in. Gary will be back next week. Thank you very much, and good night.
Now, Tiresome Down by Mignon.
This is George Chandler. Goats in the kitchen and cows in the bedroom. That happens on Ichabod and Me. Tomorrow on most of these CBS television stations. Drop in if you've a notion to.
I've Got a Secret has been brought to you tonight by the new Polaroid 10-second automatic camera. Only 3 buttons to push. 1, 2, 3. And in just 10 seconds, a finished picture. The preceding program was pre-recorded. This is John Cannon speaking.